Hey y'all, I'm Allie with Talk That NOLA, and we're out at the Show Love Vibe session here at Culture Park. If you are free, come on out. It's $15 and $10 if you download the Talk That NOLA app. It's food, fun, drinks, so if you're free, come on out. We are here right now with the organizer,
Dorian Francis.
All right, and just let me know, how did it all come together?
It came together with the gentleman, Brandon Armand, from Talk That NOLA, asking me the question, what do you do? We was at the Pool Boy Festival, and from that, you know, he said, man, call me, let's talk about things that we can do together. So for a couple months, we pitched ideas, we talked about things, and finally, there was an opportunity came about. I helped Essence to put on an artist showcase where one of the artists won an opportunity to perform at the Super Lounge, and there was a variety of artists that didn't qualify to perform. So I got with Brandon and I was like, hey B, you know what I mean? How about we create an event to showcase all of the artists and give them a platform during the weekend? And he was like, all right, let me talk to Nat, my partner, and let's all sit down and we see how to work out. So we talked, you know, we all thought it was a great idea, and then I talked to the artists. And the artist was excited about it, and we decided to create this. The gentleman that owned Culture Park, we talked to him. He was open to having us to do it at his venue, and now we're here.
All right, and is there any more events out there that you organize for up-and-coming artists or artists out here in New Orleans?
Yeah, my whole mission is to make sure that New Orleans artists get the proper recognition and are given the proper platform to be great. You know, to be able to do the things that they, like, we have so many talented artists. We have, like, even tonight, we have, like, 13 or 14 artists, 13 performing. Then we have other guest artists. We have Bobby Ray. She's a guitar player. You know, we have Melomania with Jordan. You know, we have, oh, my God, Cass May. We have Denicia. We have Hot Sizzle. We have Brandon Terrell. We have Shagadelic. We have DC Paul, one of the greatest hosts, and I mean, he's just like, you give him a stage and you give him a microphone and he created an environment, a vibe right in front of your face. So the whole thing is like, not just hiring people because for the sake of saying, oh, we're giving you a title. Hire people that are artists. Like, artists, there's a difference between hiring a person that's a professional and somebody that's an artist. An artist, you can give them rocks and glass and whatever and they'll create a masterpiece. You know what I'm saying? A professional, they need a lesson plan. They need, like, all of the instructions, you know. So the whole thing is, and no disrespect to that, because we have those on our staff. It's a balance. But most importantly, just being able to give the artists, the people who have the natural ability to create great vibes and environments, a platform to be great on. And that's what this is all about.
All right. Well, thank you for your time.